Thank you. Oh. Thank you. around the globe and make millions to feed our grief. Keep the sex question up in front of their face. Right-wing radicals then teamed up with right-wing religionists trying to trap the true followers of Jesus on what they say about the government. Instead of trying to trap Jesus on what he says about the government, I submit to you that we ought to be trying to trust Jesus on what he says about God. Jesus says that God cares about all of God's creations, not just white Republicans, not just black Democrats, not just those labeled as conservative or those who are branded as liberal. Jesus says that God cares about Americans and Africans, the children dying because of war in Beirut, and the children dying because of starvation in Bahia, Beijing, Benin, and Baltimore. Jesus says that God sees, God knows, God cares.
man and his...
Further, we recognize that the symbols, snakes and trees, that either had a specific cause, but the contradiction didn't. All of that contradiction is a knot.
Psychology. Study it.